been kind of arguing with myself all day if I should do up this video or not, if I should address this. But after looking through the comments, seeing how many people are triggered by this and might potentially relapse into an eating disorder because of content like this, I have to address it. This content is just so damaging and hurtful to our community, to young kids in general, anybody that may be struggling with eating disorder or their identity, anything like that. This is pro and the content 101. She's weighing 12 grams of carbs, garlic cloves. I mean, her meals are all 100, 150 calories. This is all just very unfortunate, and it really hurts my soul, honestly.
And then just keep moving it around until all the water has evaporated.
Affects you, if this impacts you, if this makes you feel some type of way, reach out to me, reach out to somebody else in this industry, a therapist. I'm more than happy to point you in the right direction, connect you with somebody. Don't let something like this get you down and feeling bad about yourself.